Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
Alrighty, everybody. Motherlode, another Mythic Keystone dungeon here. Let's go ahead and get straight into this. Again, I don't mind this dungeon. It's pretty damn fun, but the only fun part's the end after you completed it. So yeah, hopefully this group's good enough. I mean, you're a bunch of freaking schmoes that I just put together. Because it's taking forever to find a group. I mean, not find a group, but just to look for more, it was taking forever. Oh man, is he late. Oh, the tanks, by the way, probably really low on that item level, but it's all good. We'll make some maneuver shit. Shit. I hate this dungeon. There's so much trash. It's the only thing I can't stand about it, guys. Look at the freaking dance party they're going on over there. I've never noticed that. Can we please? Oh no. Where's this fucker going? I'm so scared. Let go, boys. Oh shit. Let go, fam. So we had 40-ish minutes to do this. It wasn't 40 exactly, I know. A little bit under. But considering I haven't been able to really gauge mythics yet. Some of them are a lot difficult, more difficult than others. And some of them are like really easy. Like shit easy. Pet! Can you please pull? My pet's retarded. My pet's retarded sometimes. Retard coming in. Retarded mech coming in. Thank you. Can you, but guess not. Oh, asshole. You ain't charging shit, my bro. Trying to figure out what would be the easiest way. Probably this, yeah. I just mass DPS that. Like, they don't even know. The enemy does not even know what's going on right now. Implosion was just a nasty annihilator right there. Also, for those of you tuning in, if you're ever down for some PvP, PvE, hit me up, add me on Battle Tag. For the win, it's IGSJ1571. Always looking for more people to play with, get some quick groups in, and it's always fun to be able to play with some of the viewers out there. That's okay. This is gonna be a quick one to kill. Dude. We're getting through this pretty cleanly, but this is the easy part of the dungeon, which is what's up. And potion's radius is actually pretty damn big. Didn't notice that. I thought I was just gonna launch it all off on that guy, but. Does he protect the others as well with that dumb ass shield? I couldn't really gauge that. Well, next up is a bot, so might as well get a stun off. Implosion incoming. Nope. Oh, might as well. I'm gonna save my shard.
Systems engaged. Commence pummeling. Voltage increased.
Shards are cooler than your frost icicles. I can't get to those. You guys are quicker than me. Give me some bombs now, please. I can actually cast on the move. Okay. They're all over there. Someone else can do those. Perfect. Bomb it up. Nope, he's gonna knock me. Cause he's gay. He's gay like that guy. Hey, ya boy. Ya boy. Fuck you and your lethal force, just die, bro. Damage increased by 90%. What is going on? Get those in, guys.
Dirty.
Alright. Set up the team. Without my res, that would have been a disaster. Still got plenty of time. Three more bosses left. It's just this part right here, R&D. No, VMZ and R&D, they're both really bad, trash-wise. This isn't the worst. We can get through here, no problem. It's annoying trash, but I mean, you can still get through this. Nah, I saved my stun, they're almost dead. Pop a cooldown while we're getting hit by that. On top, guys. How are you not attacking yet, Pet? I'm so claustrophobic when I can't see my freaking character. Tight freaking corners like this, it's so aid. I want it dead, that's why I encoded. Mount up while this is going on. Now we roll. You pulled it. This is a pretty easy fight to beat up. Bombers are so nice in Mythics, man. They get you that quick-quick. That quick-quick to move. I'm gonna portal this. Safe area. If I can just proc one soul shed, great. It doesn't even matter anymore. I had to implode just so my pets would go back. Hold it. I'm gonna stay here. There's a weird ability of yours, mate. Icicle just went backwards. Dual, single, triple plus. Bombers is the way to go. Trust me, guys. All those guys out there pinpointing to the other bombers, man. Osama bin, but demon style. Oh, is it a bit too soon? At least your boy got out of that. We're coming for you, boss. Why'd you guys freaking break it? Don't break your freaking CC, Dumbo. Shattering shit, bro. We absolutely demolished your team. About to bring out all the boys too. Watch and learn how we play in Demonville. Human shit. Because you're gonna die today. I got all the DPMs out with me now, fam. Next ad you bring out is done. Look at the imp crew we got cooking over here. We're cooking imps for days. We're cooking imps for days, fam. I'm not lying, I'm freaking it for days. I'm about to be able to power size and boo. Ooh. Didn't even need it. What was the DPS for that? That's what I want to know. It felt good. That fight felt good. It no longer feels good. Yeah, it no longer feels good. I would have rezzed you. At least we get rezzed right away. And like some mythic. Uh-oh. I thought it was bad. Some mythics are really bad. Talking about you, Under Rock. we're already at R&D, huh? Shit. I hate this. This is the worst part. No wonder why he died. Same freaking death every damn time. Not every time, but pretty damn close. Can't send these. Quick. Smashing, boys. Please pull the right group. Please pull the right group. Don't pull the left. You're gonna fucking ruin my day if you pull the left group, bro. Thank you. Shit. I didn't see those guys. Shit. Bring it to this guy. Tyrant, let's go. My blubbity blub blub. I can't even control my power. Okay, yeah, so. I like when I don't have to do anything. We Gucci now, team.
If you wanna jump the race,
got the boys out. I want away. I'm gonna stay here. This looks nice. Oh shit, it does not look nice anymore. Does not look nice. Alright, I'm just non-stop. Okay, after I get these imps out, hopefully I can throw them a tire. You were aged, Doc. You were aged. Not the type of DPS that can move and cast. I'm not in it. Eight seconds until I can cast my portal again. Might want to move from that. Try to figure out what the mage is here. Oh, I'm proccing demon bolts left and right now, though. Let's go. That wasn't worth it. It was not worth it. I thought the box was gonna die. Let's go, team. Just can't outright then. One more boss to go. We got 12 minutes. Doable. Doable. I don't like where that fucking totem is. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like where that totem is. It's not a totem, I know. It's just Mistweaver shit, but... still not a fan. Still not a fan of that thing over there. You guys fucked them up. Cool. I'm standing in it. Totally worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Can you pull? Pull it. I liked it. I like this situation. I like how we're pulling track. We're nice and smooth in it. I do not click the play, but what's up? I mean, I'm right-handed. Here's my mouth. I mean, here's my hand. I just hover over things just because I was just always used to it back in the day. But no, I don't. I also use a Naga, so I got freaking button floor on the side of this thing. Thank you for pulling. It's done. I used to be a clicker, but I still move my mouse in that way, but I mean, here's my right hand, here's the mouse, easy mode. It's not like it's hard to play this game anyways anymore. And like back in the day, we had a freaking whole thing of button smashing to do. I still do it as like a backup thing. It's kind of, it's just a habit, so. That I never kicked out. Alright, so almost at the boss. Pull that asshole. Pull that whole asshole dude right there. We about to smash. I see. I'm trying to move, bro. Get rid of the edge before the freaking net, bro. No lie. Alright, boss. Got 7 minutes to kill this boss. Let's go. Go. I don't see any time, any reason to wait. Perfect mage, thank you. Gotta utilize this portal as much as possible. Get out the hounds and the vile fiend, and we'll be good to go. Defensive. I'm not moving. Defensive. Don't need to move. Alright, so we got it to 50% within just a minute. So if we can do the other 50% in time, we'll be good to go. But then again, he is going to start growing into different phases and become a... Oh fuck, forgot about the totem. Bring it here, totem asshole. Alright, one more. Nope, never mind. We're good. Finish this douchebag off. That's good positioning. I don't have to worry about that. Nope. Run into it, let's go. Come on, guys. Get this done. Made some mistakes during that phase because I forgot about this boss fight, but still, we're good. You know, Imp Scout. I'm procking. If I can cool you guys off, we're good. Alright, we're good. Sweet! Oh, when you get loot.